Bring in a friend. Need better friends. I guess I gotta hire better friends for that to happen.
The territory of Finnis lies due north of here.
Oh, I guess every time you log in, you gotta turn auto back on?
So the hospitality of Leonis was for naught. King Elder, you have our deepest gratitude. Alas. Enough! There's no need for that. The relationship between Fenris and my beloved Leonis remains at odds. If Lady Macherie were to wed into Fenris, it would doom us to a relationship of hostility as well. In that case...
Stop this madness at once and put your swords away.
Lady Macherie, the day must wear on you.
What are you insinuating?
To be blindsided by these...
monsters!
Huh?
That it looks like I really need it to. I see you debuff when you could have just ended it. Gone on so much longer than it had to.
King Elder, can we truly trust you?
Chits out. Is this how you thank the king that saved your life?
My duty is to escort Lady Macherie to Fenris without fail. I will gladly suffer your accusations of insolence to keep my lady safe.
Enough, Chits out. I've no intention of setting foot in Fenris.
But Lady Macherie, what of your engagement to King Moraga?
Surely you've noticed something amiss. These raids of late are... suspicious.
Yes, my lady.
King Elda, I'd like to see Leona's castle. Would I be welcome?
Very well. Pray, come and feast your eyes on our most celebrated den, the Castle of Lions.
World quest too. Yes. Let's kick in the arena. know if it's like FFBE or timer. Alrighty then. Looks like the guy was level 36. But my level 6 beat the shit out of him. I don't see any timer for a refresh there. Probably running out of time for the daily. Probably do some more arenas. First, take care of my gear situation. Level up a little more first. Thank you. just because I can. I shouldn't, because those are limited. Because it's a higher rating doesn't mean it's actually on. It's really using magic. Beat up on them. Nobody important got hurt. Beat me now. That's a problem. I'm gonna win this one. I will get a kill though. Or not. Nope, not even a kill. Failure. Over. Fuck your win streak. Why did I still move up? Neat. I don't know about conquer. It lose. Yeah, so how about that darkness? I think it broke. It doesn't want me to do that quest. So it's crash number 3. Means you can't complete the daily missions on the first day because you have no friends to send shit to. Kinda dumb. Let's
safety, my friend.
I said,
firm clicking. Fucking Christ, go where I say to go. Finally did my fucking move it. Thank you. especially that they're going with mostly original characters in this one. I assume they're gonna also have some guest characters, but so far these are all originals, I'm pretty sure. Did see something about a Final Fantasy XIV crossover event. They probably can get some people. Or can get Astinian. The only character I like from Final Fantasy XIV, pretty much. I like the raids, I just don't like the story. And most of the characters. So, what's his name? It's One Arm, he's okay. And, Gaius. Because I could not do that one. Didn't do all of them. Didn't still get to the reward, so that's fine. Keep going forever? Is that what the deal is? You just collect items as you go? Is that why there's no time on it? Thank you.
button, hit the button, hit the button. Button, buddy. Button, buddy. He's another scrub like me. Helping. Didn't even get to pick up all the boxes. Killed it too quickly. Got friend request and a frozen game. A little bit in case it's loading and not telling me it's loading, but it certainly looks frozen. Frozen number 4. Thank you.
are. You need to have the character before you can limit right there, right? Okay. I need more cards. Need more good cards. Gotta do it. Another guy earlier told me that I should be buying shards, but I need URs before I can buy shards, and I guess I shouldn't have refreshed the shop because I just got the guy that was in there. Whoops. Welcome to the team, new guy. good ones. Wish for new allies.
The alliance between Horn and Fennis will be tested if Mashuri refuses to wed.
Naught will come of it.
Really letting it hang there.
Not so fragile.
How can you be so sure?
Not a fortnight has passed since the daughter of King Moraga of Fennis.
Unbelievable. You mean to say this daughter has wed Prince Dario?
Yes, Your Grace.
Unsettling words. Mention of a daughter had not even crossed into my kingdom.
Truly?
Curiouser and curiouser.
Lady Mashuri, your purity misleads you. You give them too much faith.
Purity.
We speak naught but the truth.
Perhaps, but in Horn, Lady Venera has already...
That Kerr Moraga. What in the world is he planning?
Thank you.
What's the matter, Schitzelt? It'd be rude to keep King Elda waiting any longer.
Suspicion haunts my thoughts, my lady.
Suspicions about the daughter of Moraga?
I see no reason why King Moraga would deceive us.
Deception leads to betrayal. Maybe Horn will not find a true ally in Moraga.
You speak of treachery.
Horn would bow to them if they took me hostage. Are you still not convinced?
Then tell me, whose hand directed those bandit scum? King Elda insists that King Moraga is lining their purses. Yet, if he truly intended to take my lady hostage, or worse yet, end your life, then there are much easier methods.
You're right. And yet, I've no desire to return to Horn for the time being. I'm not certain of King Elda, but his son Mont doesn't strike me as villainous.
Understood, Lady Mashiri. If you truly believe so...
Apologies for all of this, Schitzelt.
You are too kind, my lady.
Promise me that no matter what happens, you will return home safely. Your wedding day draws near, does it not?
In 3 days.
I wish both you and Naya all the happiness in the world.
We have all we could wish for.
In that case, I wish for more happiness than you could ever wish for.
We humbly accept it.
Well then, let's be off. We'll win no favors keeping them waiting. Once we get through this forest, we should be able to see Leona's castle.
I wonder if you get a affinity with allied units that you bring along. I mean, build affinity for characters you don't have unlocked yet. I'd heard tales of it being a remote castle.
Alas, I never expected it to be quite so wonderful.
You are as adept with flattery as you are with a sword.
I only speak the truth.
you must forgive me. I have some business to attend to.
Fennis.
Moraga's lackwits. It appears that we've become Lady Mashuri's abductors. Mont, ready yourself. We shall meet the Fennis army in battle.
But father...
Have you some objection?
Fennis is our enemy. I have no qualms about doing what needs to be done. But can we not resolve this with diplomacy, rather than needlessly risk the lives of our soldiers and people?
So you believe this fight to serve no purpose?
No. That's not what I...
Then allow me, father. Give me the order.
So this is the second-born prince, Stern.
Correct, my lady. His skills with the sword are said to surpass even the king's. For reasons unbeknownst to me, it seems he has never deployed in wars with foreign powers.
Doesn't the king use a spear?
So.
Father!
You shall keep watch at the castle. Kitone, keep a close eye on him.
As you wish.
Why do you hold me back?
My answer remains unchanged. The Leonis line must live on, even should we fall afoul of gods to defend it. That is all.
We march to war! Let Fennis hear our roar!
Roar. Right, you boost his ability to use his sword at range. But throwing it at people. Oops. First one of those.
father. This war will take all the power we can muster. I can feel it.
Do you believe Stern should shed his blood alongside us? Spit it out.
I do, father.
You fear routing Fenris without your brother's strength?
If Fenris marches their main force, you shouldn't take them lightly.
What are you doing here?
Beware the Legion Ruina. A direct blow by that force means certain defeat.
Father, what is Mashuri doing here?
Lady Mashuri is accompanying us into battle of her own volition.
Your fears are unfounded. I can take care of myself. Maybe I should protect you, too.
Make haste before it's too late. Return to the castle at once.
It was more comfortable than I'd expected. I'll give you that. But I'm not one for staying put.
We beg your pardon, Lord Mont.
Besides, isn't it better for me to accompany you?
What do you mean? I am worried about the alliance Fenris has struck with Horn. As a result, we will surely have to battle against Horn as well.
I see. Was your intention to lock me up inside Leona's castle as your prisoner, then?
Of course not.
It wouldn't be a bad move.
Father, tell her that we would never. Of all the cowardly tactics.
Mont, don't be such a whelp. Schitzelt, do the honors for me.
We are the pieces that will greatly influence this war. The only choice other than winning is death.
Understand now? There are no cowardly tactics. Nothing is forbidden. If you do wish to take me hostage, then we must flee back to the castle before meeting Fenris's army.
Do you have no fear of death?
You shouldn't be afraid to die. You should fear others dying for you.
Your Majesty, the Fenris army readies for battle ahead!
So they have come. Unleash the proud lions of war! Fight to the last!
Looking at some power rankings, and apparently I have two of the best people, and one decent person who has a revive. The monk gets a revive, obviously. Monk. This guy is the best support. I know who's the best damage dealer. Two best PvP players. I see Ystola from FF14's in the game. Not top ranking, but she's in it. She's in the rankings. Thancred too. Okay. I didn't even realize that guy running around was Thancred because it didn't really look like him. Which I kind of like him. Well, I liked him before he got all emo. I did not look at that fight at all. Reading power rankings. And feeling a little satisfied that I got two people that are high in the rankings. To it.
just wanted to see her name. Oh. From, FFBE.
How fares the battle?
Though their numbers are small, the soldiers of Leonis take to war like those born for it. They have the advantage of the land. You could see the accomplishments of commanding with precision.
If Prince Mont were to continue growing in this way...
Yes, he could definitely become a threat. Just give the order, and I'll gladly wander into the fray. And unhead his body.
Do no such thing.
Lady Mashuri, you cannot mean... That shall not do.
Why? Because he's an enemy? Answer me this. Do you think that we really have an alliance with Fenris?
Well, yes, of course. I believe it to be true. The daughter of King Moraga has wed to Horn, and soon you shall wed to Fenris.
King Elda's words play on my mind.
He claims that King Moraga has no daughter, yet he must be mistaken. My lady watches Lord Mont, does she not?
Like a hawk. I have a keen eye for people. Father would have benefited from that skill himself, but alas...
You have my sympathies, my lady. If it were not for the threat to the West...
Oh, really? Freeze up number 5, eh? You know, I wanna like the game. Not making it easy on me. Can we load today? Did we just hit freeze up number 6 already? I still got icon flashies. Cannot go back. Registering shit, but still not. Game's a little bit broken. Or BlueStacks is broken. A little bit of both. Go with both.
The sun has set.
We know the lay of this land better than any other. Press our advantage.
But it's no use, Lord Mont!
Enemies!
Mont, use the necklace!
Right!
It seems like we got here just in time.
I take back what I said. It appears as though my eye for people is a little misty. I must take after my father.
You are too harsh on yourself.
Do my ears deceive me? Or are you vouching for Mont?
Well, at a glance he seemed to be just another frail prince raised in luxury. However, with the courage he has shown since, my stance has changed. I find that purity of heart to be truly radiant.
Radiant, you say? That light. It could summon forth the dawn of a new day, or be lost to the all-consuming darkness of war. I hope I get to see it, to see what fate holds for the man named Mont.
Thank you.
Goddamn game expected me to do work. Thank you.
Thank you.
was it. Right there. There is no mistaking it.
Yes. That Esper came out of nowhere and obliterated the 1st Battalion.
No one in Leonis should be in possession of a relic that summons forth an Esper. Meaning that Mashari is somewhere on this battlefield.
I shall locate her immediately.
Stand down. I'll take care of this myself.
But King Moraga...
War is for fighting. There is no place for gawkers. The true pleasure of battle lies in death throes and bloodbaths.
Leonis has my pity, your fierceness.
They'll not need it for long.
Sir! You're King Moraga of Fennis!
Now's our chance! Bite off the head of Moraga!
Even a demon could not stand a chance against our numbers! Ready yourselves!
Silence, you slugs! I want to hear not. But the wrenching of screams! Hear me, Elda. I'll take my pound of flesh for your crime of taking Mashari. Hold on, my sweet Mashari.
Thank you.
I'm half asleep, but I ain't doing another not auto battle. Not right now. I'm probably about done. I was kinda hoping I'd burn through energy, but this is not good.
Are you alright? Hold firm! Forgive me, my lord.
This wound is deep. No ordinary swordsman wielded the blade that cut this.
It couldn't be. It was Moraga, my lord. He's here.
Lord Mont, take this soldier and leave now.
You're telling me to retreat?
Moraga is no ordinary foe.
But I have you, Lilith.
I am but one person. Victory is far from certain.
Do you find me of no use to you at all?
I'm afraid so, my lord. Apologies, of course.
Moraga is bloodying his blade to take back Mashuri. That's why I can give him no quarter.
I've told you already, Lord Mont. This fight will cost you your life.
The Leonis line shall live on, even should we fall afoul of gods to defend it.
King Elda's words.
I'll defeat him. So just lend me your strength.
Is that an order?
And if it was?
Then I would obey. Gladly. After all, I swore to be Lord Mont's blade till I draw my last breath.
I sure am hungry.
You would speak about your stomach at a time like this?
So scared you just want to turn tail and scamper back to the castle, huh?
Well, yes. I'd like to return. No enemies at the castle and food aplenty. Don't you want to go back too, Layart?
Don't group me together with you. I'd like to get a reward for proving myself in battle.
Reward? Didn't you say you only wanted honor?
Did I?
Also, remember saying you wanted to be led by Stern and Fordham rather than being in Kalem?
Hold your tongue. Someone might hear you.
True, though, isn't it? You'd get a closer view of Stern after all.
I want nothing of the sort. I think I finally realized.
Oh, then is Lord Mont the new object of your affection instead of Lord Stern?
You flat-mouthed fool. You are truly dense.
Hmm?
You intend to serve your whole life?
You saying the life of a soldier isn't for you?
Well, I could save up enough money to buy myself a peaceful place somewhere and just retire.
Oh, I never thought of that.
What about you? You don't have any concerns about the future?
Hmm. Whatever will be, I say.
How could I fall for this big oaf of all people?
Hmm? Did you say something?
Nothing at all! On your feet! The enemy approaches!
So, this is where we lay our ambush. Seems a good plan to me.
We have thorough knowledge of this land. We must use that to our advantage.
This is true, and yet...
There are so many stars out tonight.
Each one tells of danger. Shadows lurk in the darkness.
What do you mean?
Allow me to show you.
What the?
Don't move.
A shinobi from Horn?
That necklace you hold. I believe that belongs to Lady Mashiri. What has become of her?
Do your eyes fail you, shinobi? Can you not see who stands right there?
Lady Mashiri, she's not alone. Shitzelta's by her side, too.
Does it look as though they are our prisoners?
I see. Then I shall spare your lives. However, next time you will not be so lucky.
She vanished.
Apologies, Lord Mont. This is inexcusable.
I hope that shinobi gets a proper explanation.
Explanation?
If Mashiri explains that we helped her after her carriage was set upon by those bandits.
Maybe this fight would be over, but... when next we fight Fenris, will not Horn aid them in battle? Should that come to pass, we would stand little chance of victory.
That's right. So long as we're at war with Fenris, Horn will also be our enemy.
As would Lady Mashiri.
Then what should we do?
The only way for us to survive is to defeat Moraga before Horn's reinforcements arrive. And it must be done by whatever means necessary.
Oh boy, are we frozen yet again? I like it. I guess I'm done for the night, because I'm falling asleep anyways.